Hey y'all, thanks for stopping by. Tonight I'm going to show you a delicious and healthy 15-minute meal, pan-seared catfish over creamy coleslaw. It's an easy dish to make. It's loaded with vitamins and minerals and plenty of omega-3 fatty acids. Stick around. First, we're going to make our spice mix. In a bowl, add some sweet paprika, a little bit of cayenne pepper, celery salt, garlic salt, and coarse black pepper. Of course, you can use store-bought if you prefer. Give it a mix, set it aside. Take your fresh catfish, pat it dry of all moisture on both sides. Then take a brush and brush on some fresh squeezed lemon juice and do this on both sides as well. Then take your spice mixture and liberally place it on one side of this fish. In a skillet over medium heat, go ahead and add some oil. Allow that to heat up. Then add your diced onion. We want to infuse this oil with the flavor of this onion. This will take about 2 to 3 minutes. The full recipe and the directions is listed in the description box below the video. Click show more and it'll pull that up. All right, after 2 or 3 minutes, go ahead and take your fish, season side down, place it in your hot skillet. We're going to cook this on this first side for about 4 minutes until browned. Take this time to go ahead and season the other side of your fish. After 4 minutes, carefully flip your fish and cook the other side. We're going to cook this other side for about 3 to 4 minutes until browned, and the internal temperature of the fish reaches about 145 degrees. Turn off your heat at that time. Place it on a bed of creamy coleslaw or greens. Garnish with some lemon slices, give it a squeeze of lemon on top, and enjoy some of the best fish you will ever eat. I hope you guys give it a try. Thanks so much for stopping by. I hope you subscribe for more easy and delicious recipes. Leave a comment. I'll answer every one of you. But until next time, bye-bye, y'all.